I think when I'll be back, I'll be better than I was before. The work I'm putting in now is much harder than any of the stuff I've ever done before, and I'm really feeling the results. I'm very close to being 100%, and that 100% to me will be better than I was before I got injured. So I'm looking at everything as a positive instead of dwelling on a serious injury. I'm using it as motivation for me to come back even better than I was before.